Kate, how to wash your clothes back in the 1930s. You put your soap in, and then you know, actually fill that. Nice and bubbly.